Hello everyone, welcome back to Factorio. I'm Sarvi the Fox, and this is our vanilla playthrough. And we are back after quite a bit of updating done by myself. So I'll go through what I've done. Basically, I've made my copper and iron next level smelting steel furnaces, red belts, the only input I haven't changed on that is the stacking, because I don't have the advanced circuits yet for fast stackers. However, as you can tell, I do have some pump jacks set up. I have researched oil processing and fluid handling, so I have my pump jacks. And they are now running. And while those are running, this is a total of 100,000 units of crude oil, which I have set up to be used down here to create 150 units of petroleum and with that I'm going to refine further into sulfur and plastic, which I need to get researching. Here is our sulfur processing, 150. And then plastics is another 200, so that's 350. I don't think we have enough yet. So I need to start getting some. Oh, I just need some iron plates. All right, so yeah, I got that all going. I get this ready to be set up. Oh, that's already all full. Oh. Plastics is almost gone. But over here, I went ahead and created myself a little armory. I've got piercing rounds being created. Ooh, plastics did get finished. I've got stone walls. I've got grenades. That's all being made in here. It's one factory building. On the map, it's marked armory. But as you can see on the map, I also got myself some extra. This is all a red belt. Coal. Coming up to the end of the. And one thing I do need to do. But sulfur needs water and petroleum gas. So I'm going to need another offshore pump. Thank you. Water, petroleum, gas. So I've got the water here. I have the petroleum gas down. Might as well get it started. Petroleum gas is in the making. Sulfur. Sulfur. So water, and then petroleum gas. Thank you. Sulfur on my bus. Stacked sulfur on my bus. That's good. I also want to make plastic. Coal and petroleum. Coal is at the far side of the bus. So I'm going to bus the petroleum gas further down the line. So there is my petroleum gas, there's my coal, there's my sulfur, all stacked, all ready to use. This is awesome. And I am going to go ahead and leave this episode here. I will show you what all I can come up with in the next episode. I hope you enjoyed this one. If you did, please give me a like and subscribe, and I will see you next time. Thank you and have a nice day.